Look back at your life. What were some of your pivotal moments? You know, the moments where you took a right turn and you could have taken a left. What would life have looked like if you took a different path? Do you think life would have been better or worse? Did you ever have an experience so bad that you even thought life was over? But looking back, if that hadn't have happened, you would have never met the love of your life, or been offered that dream career, or learned a new skill, or made an awesome new friend. Or maybe you had a health scare that made you change your habits for the better. Life unfolds as we make choices, and sometimes what we think was our worst day was actually our best day. We just didn't know it yet. We'll only be able to understand life as it unfolds, and we can look back and connect the dots, and then it all starts to make sense. So when you find yourself in a bad rut, or if things seem hopeless, remember that many times our worst days are our best days. We just can't see it yet. So stay the course and know you have been here before and will make it through to a better place. You've got this.